Well, I think this is my favorite part, where basically a few thank yous are in order. Sir, first of all, thank you very much. You have not only come and participated on both days, but you have also helped us draft the agenda for this conference in some ways. When I saw the look on your face when Mahima and I visited you a few months ago, it convinced me that this is the wrong sector for ORF to be entering. But with your help and some of the team that works with you, we were able to put together a cogent seminar which lasted over 2 days, and we still have 70 survivors here. So thank you very much for your encouragement all through. I must also, we also had partners who, for their own reasons, could not be here. But I must thank and must place on record the contributions by the U.S. State Department and by the National Intelligence, NIC, in the U.S., who also were very wholesome in suggesting ideas to us. And but for the government shutdown, they would have been here. And it's only a few days, it's only on Thursday last that we realized that they were not going to be able to join us. But I think thank yous are in order there too, and they in fact pointed us out to some of the speakers who eventually did come. So I think we should acknowledge their role. But I think first let me thank who in India we call Mr. Internet, Mr. Telecom, and the critical infrastructure of cybersecurity, Mr. Virat Bhatia himself. I think, thank you, Virat. Without you, this would not have been possible. You don't need to stand, you are tall enough. But without you, this conference would not have been possible. When we reached out to you, you embraced us, you were wholehearted in your support, you lent us your incredible knowledge and your network to make this possible, and we look forward to now analyzing this event. We look forward to working with you on smaller and larger initiatives around research, around certain capacity building exercises, workshops that we've already discussed, and with you and Sarika, I think that's something that is now going to be a regime in many ways in this particular sector. I also want to thank Nick, Rafael. All of these events cost money and and we need resources, we need speakers. And we had a mishap there, but we look forward to working with you in the days ahead. We want to thank DSE, whose speaker was there yesterday. We could not be here today, but again, thank you for your support as sponsors. And we look forward to continued engagement with all of you. One thing I wanted to bring to your attention, which is not part of Dr. Rajamohan's report, was yesterday we were trending on India Trends on the Twitter. We were number 4. Sci-Fi13, which is the hashtag, was number 4 in India. And for that, we have to thank two bright tweeters, Pierre Hitter. Pierre, can you stand up, please? And I think we need to thank you for being added, and Christina, please. So they made sure that we were trending on the Twitter sphere. So thank you very much. I also want to thank our rapporteurs, Jim, thank you. You were a rapporteur, and we look forward to the outcome statement from you in the days ahead. Kanchi, Rahul, thank you very much. And so we will be producing a number of formats. There will be an outcome statement, shorter, crisper, which, as event chairs, Virat and I will present to you. There will be a longer event report, which will capture the sum and substance of the debate. And we are coming out with a publication. Mahima has been able to cajole papers out of some of the speakers who were here. So we'll also be coming up with a journal, a publication, which we will share with all of you, and we look forward to your feedback on that. I want to thank all the speakers. It's impossible to list all of you, but Commissioner Brengelman, and my friends from the US and Ireland and Australia and everywhere. Thank you for flying out for just these 2 or 3 days, and the minister himself from Estonia for making this conference as rich as it was. I want to thank the 70 of you who have survived 2 days of this conference. Thank you for being here as the audience, for engaging passionately, sometimes exuberantly, sometimes loudly. And as is the wont in the sphere, in the virtual sphere, sometimes we were quite obnoxious as well, but thank you. And I think that's the nature of the beast, and let us all be committed to challenging the norms and the procedures that governments evolve in this particular sphere. 3 people need to be mentioned, sir. I think Sci-Fi is probably an alias. It's the name for Mahima Kaur herself. I think this is her platform. So Mahima, can you... You will need to stand, yes. this is your forum. This is Mahima Call, and this is, it has your stamp all over it. You did a fantastic job, and hopefully you will run with this over the next few years and make this even richer, even better, even more comprehensive. Darshana, you will also have to stand. Thank you for assisting Mahima and being a part of this team. And Vijay Seth, I can't see him. Oh, there you are. So in the virtual sphere, he's 6 feet tall and he's much lighter and he's far more athletic. His virtual personality is a little different, and he's the man you go to for any problem you might have, from booking tickets to finding answers to solutions to problems that don't have solutions. He has answers to all of them. So thank you very much, Vijay. And obviously, our ORS team, and again, too many of them to list, the FICCI team, too many of them to list, for all the help you offered us over the last few months as we move towards this particular event. With this, let me conclude Sci-Fi 2013. And sir, we look forward to having you guide us as we proceed on this particular program. So thank you.
Thank you for coming.